girlfriend the other day. I summoned my Jin Vegeta to my ticket.
In here, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Legend limited character, Majin Vegeta. Let's play some PvP. I couldn't record it because it was through a ticket and I just woke up and I did my ticket. I summoned and I got Majin Vegeta through a Broly and Vegito animation. And this was basically my reaction. What does this green card do? Let me go. This, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, oh, I like that. I like that, Vegeta. Switch. Wait. Can I get I timed it too slow. Okay, my what are you doing? Can I no, I could have been strike cautious, but I didn't do it. He's got the nail. Interesting. Huh. We got Majin Vegeta. I should be more excited, but shit. Shit. What am I saying? I don't want this Majin Vegeta to die. Oh shit. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Okay, is this Majin Buu really gonna kill me? If he kills me. No, okay, okay. It's Majin Vegeta, he's actually going to. Let's go, let's keep going. So this Majin Vegeta does heal. Let's go on his main ability, transformation time. I love it. Oh my god, Majin Vegeta. Let's go. Okay, wait. Switch and attack and no. And shit, he got me. This Majin Buu's going. Okay, he's gonna switch into nails. He's gonna go with his main ability. Okay, let's switch into this Vegeta God. My first time using him. I've never used him before. He's gonna go in the rising rush. Oh my shit! What should I pick? You know what? I'm gonna pick the green card because he is using the regeneration team. There goes my Vegeta God. Come on, you got this. You got this. I just want the legendary finish. Oh god, we do have the advantage. We have the advantage to stay. He's got the cell, the reviving cell. This team is not gonna die. Let's go do the. What does this do? Okay. Is this the legendary? Okay, what's going on? I love it. He just healed. There we go. Now attack. There we go. We're in the disadvantage. I hate regeneration teams. I actually hate them so much. Oh my god. Just go to the rising rush. Just go to the rising rush. He's gonna switch into the cell. Oh my god. We're gonna go pick this strike card. Now if I kill this cell is gonna be the Undertaker and he's gonna come back to life. So, please don't guess it. Oh, any guesses? I love this game. I really love this game. Oh no. Okay. Okay, I'm dead. Now it's just all about my Majin Vegeta. And I think I'm going to die. Okay. He actually pissed me off. He pissed me off so much. This is a bot. This has to be a bot. This bot's doing damage. Wait, what? Why did that bot do so much damage? And it's lagging. Come back to life. Go. Come back to life. He's gonna come on. Shit. I'm actually having a hard time with this bot. What the hell? There we go. Majin Vegeta time. Oh my god, this. Right, really? This bot is actually whooping me. And there we go. Just gotta guess it. And shada. Go. Let's do his main ability, Super Saiyan God. And let's go with the Rising Rush. Let's go. Please. There we go. And there goes his Majin Vegeta. Okay, legendary finish? Legendary finish? Oh my god, I can't. I just want the legendary finish. Can I do this? Is this a legendary finish? Can I do it? What is he gonna please? Is this a legendary finish? There we go. Is this a legendary finish? Come on. Oh my god, it is. Oh my god, I love it. Look at the Majin Vegeta. Farewell, senorita. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. That's all I wanted to do. Okay, now this Gohan's going crazy. Oh, he's transforming. I really want this Gohan. Go, go. And go with the Ki Blast. He's gonna vanish and go with the Strike Card. There we go. There we go. Now let me transform into Super Saiyan God. Oh my god. Super Saiyan God. And let's just continue. And can I get anything? Time the shit's wrong. Oh no. Let me switch into Vegeta. There we go. And we're gonna reduce that damage. He's gonna switch into Zenkai Baby Goku. Okay. He's gonna do Rising Rush. I'm gonna go ahead and pick the strike card. Please. And there goes my Vegeta. Ki Blast. Vanish. Attack. Oh, this Vegeta God's vanish recovers. Okay, I like this. Oh, he tried to do his counter. You piece of shit. Go. Oh, this Vegeta heals his ki. restored his key and it's vanished. Yo, this Vegeta God is actually really good.
What the hell?
Let me go with the Rising Rod. Let me do it. Oh my god, I like this Vegeta God. Let's pick the Strike Cards. Oh wait, I feel like he's gonna pick the Strike Cards. Because I picked the Strike Cards in the first one, I feel like he might pick it in this one. I knew it. I still did it. Why do I do these things? Why do I do this? Why do I throw the match away like this? Why do I do this? I hate myself. Zenkai Goku. Oh, okay, it's all up to my Majin Vegeta. He's gonna make the comeback. I'm gonna go with the green card. Hopefully, I do the... Oh my god, we got it. Oh, shit. I love it. Can I combo off with the ultimate card? Oh, no. Ah, it couldn't. Oh, no. We might have... wait. Oh, yes. Okay, transform. Why haven't I not transformed yet? Yeah, there we go. Why did I not transform? Oh, my piece of shittity shit. Relax. Relax. It's okay. You're reducing the damage. This Goku Blue just needs one attack. Oh, he's gonna switch. Oh my god. This Zenkai Baby Goku Zeus. I could vanish that. Ratatatata. Sha. Key Blast. Oh no. Okay. I think I'm gonna die. Okay. I'm dead. He's got the fusion team. Beautiful. This Vegito. Farmer. I don't want to switch. Oh, Rising Rush. Okay, you know what? I've got to switch. I only switched because I want to use Majin Vegeta's legendary thing. That's the only reason I use it. So, Vegito, please. Can I get something? And there goes Vegeta Blue. Okay. Huh? Oh, there we go. He's going to switch into... I knew it. He's going to switch. And we're just going to go with the... Can his green card... Can you combo off after it? Oh, it pushes him back. I like that. There we go. Switch into... Wait. No, I knew it was too slow. Oh, no. Okay, my SSJJ4 is gone. It's all up to my Majin Vegeta. Oh. He's going to counter it. He's going to do the... I knew he's going to do the... Oli, oli, oli. Rising Rush, please. No. No. Why do I always need to see this? Have I not suffered enough? Why do I... I'm actually pissed off. I'm actually pissed off.
I don't know why he's not using the Legends Limited Team Gohan. I'm baffled because he's broken.
No, I respect him for that. I respect that he's not using the broken Legends Limited Team Gohan. There we go. Now we're gonna switch into Vegeta God. Strike! Sha! And there we go. Okay, now we got the Rising Rush. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. He's gonna switch. I believe he's gonna switch. Are you gonna switch? Did he switch? He's gonna switch. I'm gonna go ahead and pick the ultimate card because I wanna be unpredictable. I wanna be unorthodox. So I'm gonna pick the ultimate card, please. There we go. I love it. See, this is what I mean. Monkey tips. Be unorthodox because it will get you the win. Shit. There we go, and you know, we're just gonna kill him. We're gonna kill him like that. There we go. Do as much damage as you can, and then do your legendary finish. That's all you gotta do, is your legendary finish. I just want the legendary finish. Gohan, please. Please, Gohan, don't kill me. Gohan, don't do it. Gohan, please. Gohan, don't kill me. Okay. Main ability. Strike, and then vanish, then tackle, and then attack. Don't die. I wanted to do the legendary finish. Oh my. Okay, so we're up against another fusion team. Father, please. Father, please. You know what? Switch into SSJJJJJ4. Switch into SSJJJ4. No. I can't switch again because it's Vegito. Oh, come on. And again? Okay, he's just gonna do it again. Are you gonna do it one more time? Okay, he's gonna keep going. Okay, Vegito Blue. Okay, Vegito. Now he switches. Now we get Rising Rush. Come on. There goes my Majin Vegeta. I just wanted to use my Majin Vegeta. Now I'm just not motivated to play. Look at this. I just wanted to use my... That's all I wanted to use. But no, they have to shove a father in my face! Look what I have to see. Why? I wanted this to be a hype video, but no, I just get a father just in my face. I get him in my... I can't be bothered. Now, I know the Majin Vegeta does do more damage to Goku characters, so this actually might work in my favor. Really? No, you're stupid. No, I'm stupid because you vanished. Now I'm gonna die. I'm actually getting destroyed. Today is not my day. Maybe it's his team, or maybe I'm just playing so shit. No! Oh, he killed me. You know what? Oh no, please! Ah! Oh, we got him. Oh my god, we got him. I hate Majin Buu. I hate Zenkai Majin Buu. Why does he exist? Oh, please. Oh, look at him. I'm actually gonna die. I need to switch. Oh boy. He's gonna switch into Android 21. This is a full healing team. Why? Just why? He's just gonna keep healing. Use this. This should heal me. And go with the Ki Blast. Then go with the Strike Cards. Switch and kill with the Rising Rush. Come on, come on, come on. He's gonna switch into Nail. There goes his Nail. Inflicted damage on. Oh, I just realized if Nail dies, his team gets a buff. Can I do the... Okay, no, let's just go. Let's go with the main ability. Let's go. Ooh, love it. Final Shine Attacker. Look at him. Look, he's just gonna heal it. And there we go. I'm gonna quickly go with the Strike Card. This might make or break. It was a break. I'm gonna switch into God Blue, please. This Majin Buu. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ki Blast. Shit. I'm shit. I'm shit. No. Switch. I feel like he's gonna get Rising Rush. This is so stupid. Pick the green card. Because he's regen. Now I'm thinking, you know, regens love healing and green is the color. Okay, no. And there goes SSJ4. He had full life as well. That SSJJ4 had full life. Oh boy. Oh my god. Please. We're in the disadvantage. If I switch, he's gonna switch into Majin Buu. Blue! Oh my, please! Please! Oh my god! Oh no, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Now it's just up to my god, Blue. Please, save me. Ultimate card, will this kill? I got a Rising Rush! I just. I'm so evil! Let's try and go! I'm ending the video. If he guesses this, I'm gonna end the video. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, let's go! I robbed him. But come on! He had the Majin Buu. Oh, we got the win. I will take it. I see that Plan Dynamic Shits go. He wants to be unleashed. Oh, he's gonna do the Plan Dynamic Shits. He's gonna... I'm scared. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Why'd I do that? Main ability. Yes, it restores some key. I love it. I love it. I love Majin Vegeta. We got this Rising Rush, but I'm gonna switch. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. He tried to do it. He tried to do the Bakiano. Okay, I'm gonna time the Rising. Oh, my finger slipped. No. No, my finger slipped. No, we have the advantage. We have the advantage. You're gonna do nothing, Bardock. You're gonna do nothing. I have the advantage, Bardock. I have the advantage. And I'm gonna do a legendary finish. Oh shit. Unless he gets a Rising Rush. He might get a Rising Rush. Maybe I was being too cocky. Okay. No, 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 no. Just do it. Just do a legendary finish. I'm gonna end the video right here. I love it. Imagine Vegeta. Ladies and gentlemen, look at this. Oh, failure. Senorita. Oh my god. Enjoyed this video, leave a like. Look at him, he's dead. Can't believe I got Majin Vegeta through a ticket. My 8th Legends Limited. Yo, this is crazy. I have to be the most luckiest free to play player ever. I feel like it's all thanks to you, because you guys are giving me the energy, and I feel like the energy that you guys give me allows me to be really lucky. Because I don't know what I'm saying. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video.